Shout out to Deacon Labaka, Soldier Amazon, and all the brothers who did this. Check it out. Stop sinning. Check it. Is it possible or impossible for us to stop sinning? For sin has been in existence since the first beginning, when the cupid ark was the shield of doom. Others died while the three sons survived the bloom. It's damn near impossible for us to stop sinning, and we hope it's impossible for God to stop forgiving. I conquer sin, they resurrect and keep repairing the struggle, like driving a car with no power steering. Temptation of the flesh, it's hard to deal with, especially when you're given the pain of guilt. You start to feel it. I need to go to the waterfall so I can meditate. Hear the roaring water, so your mind and soul to clean escape. My meditation is designed to purge out the darkness. Absorb light in my temple, then I'm prepared to harness the spirit power from a sword of great pressure. And then I slay devils like Floyd did Conor McGregor. Stop sinning.